The last day of the season was mad. But how did it get here? We start with Le Havre, one of the most prestigious football academies around. As a team, they have not set foot in the French First League for 15 years now. But apart from that, they gave to football Paul Pogba, Riyad Mahrez, Dimitri Payet, Lassana Diarra, Edouard Mendy, Erlan Mendy and Steve Mandanda. The sole reason for managing them lies in their academy potential. The problem with Le Havre though were the finances. They were shattered. So we needed to sell some players and start a rebuild if we were to get promoted to Ligue 1. El Shadair Bichiabu was one of the most important players brought in the summer transfer window, among others. Philip Jagielo, John Baggio and Jose Izquierdo would also prove to be very important signings. But the 9 million euros transfer profit did not help all that much. This did not deter us, as we have started the league well, better than predicted even. Po, Amiens and Stade Lavallois suffered the same fate at our feet, while Valencia and Saint-Étienne only drew with us, with Grenoble being the only team who could brag about defeating us. By mid-season break, we have suffered 4 more defeats, the most hurting one being at the feet of our rivals Rouen FC. But Jamal Tiare and Jose Izquierdo were unforgiving in front of the opposition goal, and we have snatched 2 more league wins and 2 very important ones in the Coupe de France. We were 5th in the league. As tactics, we have played a counter-attacking 4-2-3-1 formation with a team held together by the likes of Victor Lehal and Nolan Mbemba. The winter transfer window was quiet for us, with more players going out alone. But what followed was not as quiet. Rumors of a board takeover amidst finances in tears and a poor run of form. The board takeover was completed at the end of March, but brought with it more debt than it solved. While on the pitch, we were nowhere to be seen. We were 3rd in the league, but were lucky to be there, as other teams were sleeping as well. 4 defeats, 3 draws and 6 wins in 13 league matches. In the Coupe de France, Troyes knocked us out in the 10th round. 10 more games remain to be played. In what must have been a controversial move, the chairperson who took over in March was looking to retire in May of the same year. However, our ears were shut to such discussions and we were focused only on our football. The last 5 games of the season were disastrous though. A win in any of these games would have meant the world to us. But no. We decided that easy is too easy and wanted to let promotion be decided on the last day of the season. Which brought us up against Dijon, Valenciennes against Saint-Étienne and Paris FC against FC Annecy. We needed a win to secure promotion. Jamal Tiare scored his 18th goal of the season and set us on the right track. However, Brian Soumaré and Valentin Jacob stung us. Roger Assalé added salt to the wound and Gauthier Lloris tried to save face. And the stadium erupted with joy in the 57th minute. Jamal Tiare, our best attacker, scored his 2nd of the night. However, things were starting to move in other games also. Valencia scored for 2-1 in the same time as Tiare, while Paris FC scored the 1-0 goal in the 67th minute. We needed one more goal. We needed to win. And then, the 82nd minute came. Brian Soumaré brought to reality our worst nightmare. 4-3 for Dijon. We were left distraught. Our moments of magic, our struggles, our belief, all came crashing down in an instant. With wobbly legs, we have tried to find 2 more goals, but to no avail. Time and the referee were merciless and the 90th minute passed. Defeat. One more season in Ligue 2. Oh, and by the way, this was our youth intake.